This is incredible.
Unreal.
Don't touch anything.
Is this one open already?
Thought this was their god. You think this is the one from
Magador?
Maybe the Spaniards found the skull along with all this other loot. They're headed for their ships along the shore. Maybe the Indians caught up with them, or they got to squabbling amongst themselves over their prize, kill each other off. The Indians wrap them up and bury them. A couple hundred years later, shows up here, finds the skull, takes it away. Maybe to Akador. But then he returns it here.
Return. Return like you were on the walls of his cell.
He put it back where he found it. Why?
Jonesy.